Yeah, never thoughts of suicide, I'm too alive. But I still treat it like it's do or die. Even though dying isn't in the plans, but neither was making it, and here I am. In the presidential, do you like your new room? Always presidential, and tonight's no blue moon. Since I saw Leah's precious life go too soon, she deserved a credit for how I'm a...
Hi, this is Donis Edwards, and this is DTV, and today I'll be interviewing a young gentleman. Now, hi, what is your name, age, and your school name?
My name is Ryan Thomas. I'm 14 and I go to King's College.
What are your hobbies?
Don't really got any hobbies that I started with. Just keep to myself.
What type of music do you like?
I'm a very versatile person. I listen to a lot of genres. I think the only music I don't really appreciate is hard metal rock.
Alright, who is your favorite singer?
I would say Adele.
Not Lobi?
No.
What sports do you like?
I would say I don't really fancy any sports. I just watch, basically.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a lawyer.
Why do you want to be a lawyer?
Because it seems that would make a lot of money for me. That's what I want to do.
Are you interested in politics?
No, you don't really care.
What do you think about politics?
I just think so. Yes, it's my time to worry about it, but at any day, I can't do anything about it.
What do you think about religions?
Well, that's the issue there. I don't know what's going on. It's got so many different religions.
Why?
I can't make any sense of that.
Why do you think that?
Well, just straight up. Put them back on your head, please. Sense where I'm from.
What do you think about how people view the youth?
Really, they just think that we're the worst people in the world, but they didn't do the worst things when it was in their past and generation, but just forget what I'm gonna say. Because we live that we gotta live now.
Alright, this was Ryan Edwards on DTV. Bye!
Cause it's hard to say no. Yeah, it's hard to say no. Are you down? Are you down? Yeah, you all the way.